thanks for coming. I'm Hannah Presswood. I'm recently started as a cheesemaker at Neudorf Dairy in Nelson. I did a Bachelor of Science straight after high school. I moved to Christchurch from West Auckland when I was 17 years old, and I was the second person from my high school to ever come to Lincoln University. I think there's been only a couple since I've been here as well. It was my high school teacher that convinced me that I should go to Lincoln University. He went when he was in his heyday, and he did the horticulture of science, and he just couldn't get enough of Lincoln, and he told me what a wonderful place it was, and so I came here and was enrolled in the viticulture and oenology degree, and I did that for a year, my first year, and then I watched a documentary about these people in France that were milking goats and making cheese and ripening the cheese in these wonderful underground caves, and I thought, I want to do that. So I changed to a Bachelor of Science, majoring in food science, and it was just such an enjoyable degree. You know, I love food, and being able to apply science, which is something I was interested in and good at, to something like food, you know, it was just had such an interest in it. It was great. And then after my degree, I decided to stay on, and I did a master's. I was lucky enough to go to Sweden for the second half of my project and do my research and write up over there. So I submitted my thesis in February last year. Then I decided I would learn to make cheese, so I did. I found a goat farm just out of Stockholm. And yeah, I was milking the goats in the morning, and then I would rush back to my little cottage and have a shower, and then make cheese with the cheesemaker every day. And then, I was there for 4 months, and then I travelled around Europe for a couple of months. And I just love cheesemaking so much, I thought I'd try it out when I got back here. So I moved to Nelson, and I'm just really enjoying my job, love it a lot.